in Turkey. President Erdogan says they've captured a wife of the former Islamic State group leader Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi. Yesterday, Turkey said it had detained al-Baghdadi's sister in Syria. Baghdadi himself died during a raid by US special forces on a compound in northwestern Syria last month.